Let's face it, not everyone is a perfect typer and we all make mistakes at the command line. From wrong options to simple typos, we do it all, don't we? Little did you know, there is a handy application that can correct your mistakes for you. It's called thefuck. Today, I'll show you how to install thefuck, configure it, and best of all, use it. The installation is extremely easy since it's just a two-step process. If you are on OS X like I do, and if you're already using homebrew, which you should, you can simply download an installed application by typing brew install thefuck. The last step is to edit the configuration of your favorite terminal. I'm using zshell, so I'll need to edit the .zshellrc file. Simply scroll to the very bottom and then add the following snippets. You can define as many aliases here as you like. I will add a less provocative alias here. So, now we've done that, let's reload our configuration and let's try it out. Let's type our own command on purpose and see what happens. Next, we type one of our aliases, in my case damn, and confirm that the suggested command is what we actually meant to type. The program is quite smart since it will suggest you multiple variants of the command. You can scroll through them by simply using the up and down arrow keys. Et voila! That's how easy it is to get an autocorrect-like feature for your terminal. There are many more things to adjust and configure here, which you can read more about in the full documentation which can be found on GitHub. The link can be found in the description. Let me know in the comments if you're using other applications to boost your productivity or if you're interested in my zshell setup. Like always, if you found this video useful, please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. That's all I got for you today. I'll catch you guys next time.